My girlfriend has OCD, no hair of any kind in the house. It confused me for many years.
You two can talk about it.
Vacuum said it for me.
I'm sorry, can Vacuum even talk?
He is our cat. My girlfriend named her Vacuum.
Oops, cute one.
Her wish is that Vacuum will groom themselves like a vacuum.
But at least she can bear a cat now.
That's the point. I can feel she has become better and really happy for her. But you know what? Now I should use the vacuum to clean the fur from Vacuum 5 times a day.